Welcome. Today we're in the Department of Technology Systems at East Carolina University. In Technology Systems, we focus on practical, hands-on education. We have several great laboratory spaces where students get first-hand experience working with modern equipment.
Today we'll show you around the PLC lab that we use as part of our iTech 2090 and iTech 2091 classes that are part of our BSIT and BSIET programs. PLCs, or Programmable Logic Controllers, are the heart that keeps modern industry going. These are an important part of modern industry, and our graduates are ready to jump right in to repair, reprogram, set up, and design industrial automation. So let's take a look.
As you can see, there are not a lot of people in here. It's mostly equipment. There's a good reason for that. First of all, the faculty are currently assembling a batch of new trainers. These new machines will use some of the latest hardware from Allen Bradley and Siemens, who are two of the biggest names in industrial automation. But most importantly, the trainers that are here are set up for remote access. That is, students can operate and program these systems from other locations. This wasn't just set up for teaching flexibility. Technicians routinely perform checks, make changes, and program these systems using remote access. This allows one technician to support multiple locations and systems at the same time and is very common in industry. It gives us options. Our students can come into the lab and work on the machines here, or students can access these machines from home. On the trainers, we have included many of the typical controls, sensors, and drive components that would be used in a normal industrial control settings. These are all modern components that students will see again as they go into the workforce. Now, because of the way this system is set up, our remote students can access all of the same parts and see what is happening through the camera at each station. This means that students can take this class as a face-to-face or even a distance class. This is pretty exciting, especially as schools seek to better manage COVID requirements. Most importantly, our students are getting a hands-on experience with modern PLC controls and equipment in a setting that is very similar to what they'll experience on the job. We are working on many improvements to make this facility even more current, accessible, and practical for our students. We're very proud of this laboratory, and we're excited to share this facility with you. If you're a hands-on person who is interested in automation, controls, programming, and computer systems, the BSIT or BSIET programs here at ECU may just be for you. We'll hope you'll join us in the Department of Technology Systems here at ECU. Thank you very much.